Do-do-do-do-do-do! Draw with Mr. Meg!
Hi, boys and girls. Today I'm going to show you how to draw and make a vase with flowers in it. First, you'll need to draw and decorate the vase. If you have a tracer, that will make it much easier. I decorated mine with strips of construction paper. After you decorate it, you can cut it out and glue it to another piece of construction paper. When gluing, be sure to leave the top of your vase unglued so you can slide the stems of your flowers down into it. Cut and glue your flowers and add details to them if you want. You can use crayon and markers to give it some cool detail. Thanks for watching. Have fun, and I'll see you on the next video.